Steve, help me. How do I turn this off?
I'm guessing you hit the red button again.